under the Biosecurity and Agricultural Management Act 2007, it is an offence to import certain items into Western Australia without a permit. According to the regulations, you are carrying items such as fresh fruit, vegetables, plants, walnuts, seeds, flowers or honey. Please give them to a cabin crew member for dispersal. Alternatively, they can be disposed of into a quarantine bin on the Yarra Bridge.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Perth. And let's, let's get going. I'm trying to tell you tonight, at long last, this beautiful view of lights and colours. We are in the cockpit of a Boeing 737. Absolutely gorgeous aircraft. Our pilots.
All right.
What was his name?
Yale.
How you going? Yale who?
Simpson.
Simpson. Mr. Simpson. There you go.
There you go, mate.
And he was Alex, our pilot. Yep, Alex.
There you go.
And he is our pilot.
Yep.
So we didn't quite get an interview, but here we are walking down the jetway. So, I hope you enjoyed this series of the pre-regeneration. It's time. Time to say goodbye. Just joking. So, just before we go, I just want to say a big thank you to our next door neighbours for looking after my two guinea pigs, Ash and Galadriel. Thanks guys, they know who they are. However, for those who are new to my channel, just at the bottom, you'll see a subscribe button where you can subscribe to my channel. Actually, it might be at the top. It might not be enough room at the bottom. on the left, there will be the link to the entire playlist where you can watch it from the beginning. And on the right will be a link to the latest upload. And if I'm feeling kind enough, I might even put a best for viewer button. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye, and thanks again.